Thank you so much, Margie. We have a big piece of machinery out here to tell us all about it. Robert Height, he is a funny car racer with the NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series. And there's a lot that goes into this truck, but there's also a lot that you guys can do in it. Tell me about it.
Yeah, exactly. You know, you would not want to be going 330 plus miles an hour and not have the NHRA Safety Safari on your side.
Oh.
When you're traveling that fast, things can happen.
Uh-huh.
But these guys are our first responders. You know,
okay.
NHRA is honoring the first responders this year. And our first responders are the Safety Safari. They are on a scene and they just take over, make us safe, make the racetrack safe. Wouldn't want to go to a race without them.
I do understand that whenever something happens, I mean, they just kind of materialize out of thin air. They're on your fast, you know?
Yes, these guys are very, very well trained, and they do a great job for us. And they hit 24 national events a year. They work hard.
I was asking, does this truck travel across the country?
Yes, this truck here is at all 24 races on the NHRA circuit. And this weekend we're at Gateway International Raceway, and the fans are in for a big surprise. I mean, this fall weather we're having, gonna be great conditions. My team's been flirting with 340 miles an hour. We've gone 339 twice. Could happen, 340 this weekend. It'd be the first ever.
Oh, wow. A lot of people definitely going to be looking out for that on the app. Let's go ahead and take a tour inside here. So the truck on the outside is absolutely beautiful, but what is inside this truck that helps us out, that helps you guys out as racers?
Well, funny cars and top fuel dragsters, you can have fires.
Yeah.
So these guys have to have all the proper fire equipment.
Mm-hmm.
They have to have all the proper equipment to extract you out of a
can
car.
Can we see what's in this? Fireproof, is this what the first responders inside the
exactly.
Safety Safari wear?
Yep.
This thing is thick, but it's very thin too. I mean,
it's basically the same stuff that we wear as racers.
Okay.
They have to wear the same thing and be protected just like we are.
Okay, awesome. And I also see a couple of backpacks back here that look like they are
first
ready
aid kits,
to go.
Everything. They are ready to go.
I see some fire aid here. And what is all this equipment back here? What's this? This looks like a mini fire engine.
This thing here, this can cut the cage off of a race car so that the driver can be extracted out if need be. They've got a little of everything for any kind of situation that might arise.
And tell us a little bit about these tanks here. Are these fire extinguishers?
Yes, fire extinguishers.
I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just right here, I take it that they have a lot more on race night.
Yeah. There's more than one truck.
More than one truck, that's absolutely right. And then, of course, you guys have to have the helmets and the head safety too as well, right?
Exactly,
all
yes.
Right.
Yeah, they're basically set up just like a driver.
this is impressive. I love looking at the behind the scenes for everything. And, you know, NHRA, they do have a little bit of that for the fans waiting for you guys. So the NHRA and AAA Insurance Midwest Nationals will be at Gateway Motorsports Park, 700 Raceway Boulevard, September 29th through October 1st in Madison, Illinois. GatewayMSP.com, NHRA.com. They have surprises, but good surprises, never bad surprises when these guys are ready for you here on the 9 a.m. show. We rip the runway with designer uniforms at White Castle. First, we fight the 2 p.m. crash with healthy eating tips from Rashonda Thornton and Better Vessel Nutrition and Fitness.